75-69, the final score from the Gallagher Center. Big Four College Basketball. Jeremy White, Mike Menigan here to wrap things up. And Mike, a good effort from both teams. Niagara runs out to the big lead, but Canisius comes right back, and we end up with a pretty close basketball game.
No question, a great game. I got a workout in that game right there. That was an up and down affair, and I think both clubs obviously can take a lot from this game. Obviously, Niagara needed the win. Canisius is trying to establish themselves as an identity, as one, a person or a player or a team, I should say, that needs to be reckoned with in this league. And man, there's a lot of positives to be taken from both games. However, if you look at Canisius, go back on the tape, we talked about it early, is Niagara's ability to turn you over, causing 20 turnovers right there. And clearly there will be some plays. I remember in the second half, there were run out opportunities and they just couldn't connect and could have turned the tide to the game.
Niagara got off to such a fast start because of our press pass player of the game, Benson Egemonye, down low, just a force the entire game.
Man, Benson Egemonye continues to impress. He's been on an absolute tear since December, going tonight for, I believe, 24 points and barely scraped almost a double-double, and just being an interior force, not only offensively, but obviously defensively too, allowing his perimeter players to pressure the basketball, knowing that the big fellow's inside getting ready to control the situation.
So Niagara gets the win over Canisius. They've had some pretty good luck doing that here in the Gallagher Center, 11 of the last 12. So 75-69 the final score. For Mike Menega, I'm Jeremy White. Thanks again to our Time Warner staff, Time Warner Cable Sports Net. Much more on the way.